The following program is a paid commercial announcement by The Open House Show.
Welcome. You're about to enjoy the original real estate and entertainment home program, The Open House Show. What's more delicious than fresh redfish? Why, Redfish Rockefeller, of course. We visit world-famous Pirate's Landing Restaurant in Port Isabel, Texas, to discover the recipe of that tasty treat. When a home is exceptional, we love to feature it in a segment we call Private Tour. We'll open the doors to this Georgian colonial mansion in McAllen, Texas. Timeless Southern elegance mixes with big formal rooms and balconies for a lovely home. And I'm no golfer, but that doesn't mean even someone like me can't have fun. Let's try Total Golf at the Rancho Viejo Resort and Country Club. It's virtually impossible not to like. And take a tour of beautiful homes for sale right now throughout the area. This is The Open House Show.
Welcome to The Open House Show, the original real estate and entertainment home program with host Robert Bettis. Presented exclusively by Hershey Realtors, the Wichita Falls area's market-leading team since 1966. Our maximum listing exposure and professional marketing expertise bring about faster sales and the highest values for our sellers. Our vast market knowledge and skillful negotiating allow you to meet the needs of our most discerning home buyer. Whether you're moving up or scaling down, first-time buyer or empty nester, put the Hershey Realtors team to work for you. And sponsored by First Bank. Let First Bank pre-qualify you for that new home you've been dreaming of. Then you can shop with confidence knowing that you have First Bank on your side. First Bank Express Mortgage. Just a quick phone call or click away.
This Texas country home sits on 13.33 acres and is exceptionally maintained with four bedrooms, two baths, two living areas, and over 2,100 square feet. Enjoy two large covered porches, front and back, a fireplace, plus numerous updates such as new interior paint and a gas cooktop. Also, a metal roof, a 20-foot deep stocked tank, a front gated entry with pipe fencing, and so much more. The charm and appeal of this adorable home begins at the curb and continues through each room. Natural hardwood floors gleam from the living room to the dining room and into all three bedrooms. Updated stainless appliances, tile flooring, and cream cabinets make this kitchen a dream. Come tour today and discover the allure of this enchanting cottage, or call Tanya Ruff for your private showing. This conveniently located three-bedroom, two-bath home with fresh paint is simply the perfect buy. The living, dining, and kitchen flow seamlessly together for that open concept feel. Need a workshop? The oversized two-car garage is located in the rear, where you will also find the underground tornado shelter. The appliances are yours with the sale. Do not delay. Schedule your private showing today. Tour this large home in move-in ready condition. You'll be impressed with the many updates in the last 2 years, such as the big bright kitchen with new cabinets and countertops. The home includes an indoor tornado shelter in the floor of the kitchen. The secluded master suite boasts a walk-in closet and comfortable bath. Enjoy shady afternoons in the backyard with mature trees, all close to schools, shopping, and work. This sprawling ranch-style home with over 2,200 square feet of living space dazzles with hardwood flooring, huge bedrooms, and a pleasant outdoor space. The oversized master suite features double closets and tons of natural light. With excellent storage throughout, the backyard workshop, playhouse, established organic garden, and alley access will delight the whole family, all with an affordable price plus room to grow.
You're watching The Open House Show with your host, Robert Bettis. Cal Cooper, the home improvement expert. Tomas Del Guapo, the interior designer, and Nigel Pendleton, gardener extraordinaire. For more than six decades, Hershey Realtors have been earning your business by providing superior service in Wichita Falls and our North Texas area marketplace. When it comes to marketing your property for sale, no other company will do more for you. Our interactive and highly visited website attracts thousands of viewers monthly, many of whom register, search for, and save their favorite listings. Our virtual tours get rave reviews and provide more detailed visuals. Numerous Sunday open houses provide that up-close and personal view of our listings. We are social media savvy and stay connected with our fans, friends, and prospects. Television exposure through The Open House Show is unique and exclusive. All of these tools and more bring about faster home sales. For the best price, call, email, text, or Facebook message the professional realtors at Hershey Realtors today.
Featured in the Parade of Homes in 03, builder Steve Lane created a fabulous open floor plan, a grand winning design kitchen with wood spindles on the ends of the cabinets, double crown molding with rope design, granite throughout, and two bedrooms with Jack and Jill bath. The spacious master suite with his and her vanities spoils you with a super-sized shower and walk-in closets. The nice patio and large backyard are ready for a pool.
Now is your chance to be a homeowner. Check out this three-bedroom, one-bath home with over 1,500 square feet that is move-in ready. Discover the refurbished kitchen with newer countertops and cabinets, updated windows, and a roof that is only 5 years old. If you need help with your down payment, this home will qualify for the City of Wichita Falls Home Buyers Program. Call and see it before it's sold.
This beautiful four-bedroom, two-bath home built in 2008 features over 1,700 square feet and is freshly painted throughout. The large living area has a gleaming laminate floor and opens to the dining and kitchen areas. The kitchen delights with its breakfast bar, handsome cabinets, and large pantry. The master suite is isolated from the other three bedrooms and guest bath with a unique clawfoot tub and separate shower.
Brand new rich wood laminate floors welcome you as you enter this open and spacious home. The living room opens up to the sunny dining area, and the kitchen beckons the family with granite counters and a handy island. Retreat to the private master suite with double sinks, a walk-in shower, two closets, and a soaking tub. This home is better than new and at a fraction of the price. Call Tanya Ruff today.
With its ideal location and incredible price, this home features four bedrooms, three baths, and a formal dining and living room with a view of nature. The well-equipped kitchen with breakfast nook opens to a cozy den with fireplace. The fourth bedroom is secluded near the kitchen with a bath. On the other side are two bedrooms and a guest hall bath. You must see the master suite with two separate vanities, shower, tub, and two walk-in closets.
You need a plan to build a home. You need a plan to buy one, too. Pre-qualifying with First Bank is the first step in your plan to buy a new home. Visit prequalifyfirstbank.com and learn about the different types of mortgages available. Enter your information and we'll determine the loan amount you pre-qualify for. Take the guesswork out of shopping for your next home and pre-qualify with First Bank today. Call or click for more information. First Bank. Find the right loan for your dream home.
Right at the beginning of the Queen Isabella Causeway in Port Isabel, Texas, right next to the pirate ship, sits an iconic restaurant, Pirate's Landing. Today, their chef prepares a local favorite, Redfish Rockefeller. First, start with a fresh fillet of redfish and slice it on both sides into cubes. Add a touch of salt, a sprinkle of garlic, and a little cumin and some white pepper. Flip the fillet over and repeat on the other side. Place the fish in the deep fryer for 15 minutes until it's a scrumptious golden color and cooked to perfection. Finally, the fish is placed on a platter and the Pirate's Landing signature Rockefeller sauce, a garlic, herb, and buttery mixture you will love, is ladled on top. How delicious does that look? Enjoy. Coming up, join us for a private tour of this enormous Southern Georgian colonial mansion. All we're lacking are a couple of mint iced teas. And even if you don't know how to golf, you'll love Total Golf at Rancho Viejo. Stay tuned. Imagine moving into this four-bedroom home in the desirable Sykes Estates neighborhood. This 2,190-square-foot beauty offers double living areas, a cozy kitchen with granite countertops and stainless steel appliances, a grand fireplace, and laminate flooring throughout. A new HVAC unit was installed in 2017 and a new roof in 16 in the Ryder McNeil School District. This is a handsome family home priced just right. Not only cute, this home is affordable. This charming three-bedroom, two-bath home has two living areas and a centrally located kitchen, perfect for entertaining. This warm and inviting residence has soft gray tone paint colors and hardwood floors. The eat-in kitchen pleases with stainless steel appliances, tile countertops, and tile backsplash. It's walking distance to a park, boys and girls club, and elementary school. You will not want to miss this clean, move-in ready brick home in Faith Village. This three-bedroom home has an updated shower and comes with a perfect space for a home office. Wood-look tile covers the common areas with carpet in the bedrooms. Love the outdoors with two covered patios to choose from in the front and back. This home will be perfect for a buyer looking for a low-maintenance home. Call today. Step on up to this beautiful home in Canyon Trails with its intricate combination of stone and bricks and sprawling living space. The kitchen boasts a casual breakfast bar and opens up to the spacious living area. Retreat to the serenity of the master suite or enjoy the covered patio. Whichever room you choose, this house feels like home. Call today to make it yours. Call or text Tanya today. Walk in and smell the fresh newness. The owner has taken this home to the next level, putting in new carpet, paint, light fixtures, a total kitchen and hall bath renovation, and a master bath with new vanity, sink, and shower door. Three bedrooms, two baths, and 2,348 square feet complete this home, plus three extra rooms with a separate HVAC unit for several different uses and an outside door.
Guaranteed Title, your team of experts for real estate closings. At Guaranteed Title, you can rely on our century of experience to guide you through the closing of your new home.
For over 100 years, Guaranteed Title has been serving the greater Wichita Falls area. And our commitment to customer service has never been stronger. So remember, where you close is your choice. Choose the best.
Fast, reliable, and efficient. Guaranteed Title, 2806 Midwestern Parkway, and online at guaranteedtitle.net.
Picture perfect is the best description of this immaculately kept and updated charmer. This three-bedroom, one-and-a-half-bath corner lot home comes alive with trendy colors, crown molding, a gorgeous updated kitchen, updated baths, and built-ins. This home also has a two-car garage, a patio, mature trees, and lush, mature landscaping. This move-in ready home, available at an unbelievable price, is awaiting you and your family. This new four-bedroom home dazzles with its beautiful finishes, including walnut-stained cabinetry, granite, tile, black hardware, custom moldings, and hand-scraped hardwoods throughout the living spaces. Enjoy the high ceilings, an open floor plan with two dining areas and a breakfast bar. Imagine your new life in this new home with custom details, all ready to move in. Call Carla for an appointment today. This spacious home affords two living areas, three bedrooms, two baths, and so many fabulous updates, including new HVAC system in 2019, plus energy-saving solar panels. The open kitchen is the center of family entertaining. Enjoy formal dining, and the oversized master bedroom with walk-in closet is your spacious retreat. The attractive manicured backyard is ideal for growing families, all near Fowler, McNeil, and Ryder schools. To Tour this wonderful family home with over 1,300 square feet, with three bedrooms and two baths, with an extra large space currently used as a breakfast room. Beautiful, original hardwoods adorn much of the home. The kitchen offers lots of cabinets and a large pantry, with the exterior recently painted, a large fenced backyard, and six different kinds of fruit trees. This home is a great buy and your next residence. Call Floyd today. Welcome to this fabulous, highly sought-after location on Highway 79, across from Lakeside City West. This comfortable family home offers over 3,000 square feet and sits 700 feet from the highway. Nestled on 8.46 acres, it also features a wonderful 44 by 45 foot metal shop and barn, as well as a two-car garage with workshop. This is an excellent property in so many ways.
Ceramic tile is a durable and affordable way to dress up your home. With superior water resistance, ability to take on even the toughest traffic, and cleanability. Just one more reason ceramic tile is an excellent choice for your next floor. Let the experts at Briegel show you why.
In the heart of McAllen, Texas, stands this beautifully remodeled Georgetown Colonial home. With its stunning 12,000 square feet of luxurious living area, the mansion also includes a private guest house.
So coming to the area, we are in McAllen, in the old growth area of McAllen. It was built up in the 1980s, and this particular property, when you take a look at it, you would be thinking that you're somewhere in Southern Charm, the colonial Georgia era, more of the 1880s rather than the 1980s from when it was built. There are stunning white columns that greet you as you walk up. There's a red brick home with functional brick shutters that you would normally see only in an area that has the southern grace like Georgia.
Hardwood and marble floors create stately elegance, and the gourmet island kitchen is ready for your biggest family gatherings.
You wouldn't think that this home was built in 1986. This home has 12-foot ceilings, both on the first floor and the second floor. There's even a third floor that you're able to take in. The walls are 12 inches thick, providing great insulation, great sound barrier, but overall, a sound home. And then when you're inside, the walls are 10 inches thick, providing a sound dampening as well as just keeping everything warm and cozy.
Your guests will enjoy their own separate quarters, which overlooks the sparkling pool.
There's a lot of detail work in this property. The fireplaces are trimmed out, the doors and the framing on the doorways are all trimmed out, so there's no detail left unnoticed, and you can tell that there's a lot of workmanship that went into the construction of the home. The ideal buyer for this home would be someone who wants to have a large family gathering, somebody that has a family that wants to be cohesive and be able to stay together. Especially for what we have here in the Valley, it's ideal, because there's so many rooms and so many areas not only for you to escape, but be able to come together and be a family. If you're looking for a formal home where you're able to not only enjoy it, but be able to have the construction of an era gone by, a century old, it was built in 86, and you want to have a home that's going to last well into the next century, this is it. The construction is fantastic. It's very sound and well put together. The amenities of the home are for modern standards, and you're able to enjoy the southern elegance and the old world charm.
What will it cost to live in gracious southern style? $925,000. Coming up, it's the perfect blend of real and virtual golf. We'll visit Rancho Viejo for a total golf lesson.
Beautiful Cortec floating flooring at Briegel's provides superior stain resistance, withstands chips and dents, is waterproof and drought resistant, no mold or mildew, and is even more comfortable and quieter than most flooring. Come see for yourself Cortec flooring at Briegel's.
Priced to sell, this amazing home will please with four full bath suites, two upstairs and two down, all with ample closet space. Downstairs is a large formal living room, dining room, and den. Upstairs, an office, studio, and game room. The backyard has a large concrete patio and basketball court with energy-efficient windows, a foam roof, and five updated heating and cooling units. This house stands up to the North Texas summers. This is a wonderful and well-kept brick home in Henrietta.
The home has 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms, as well as a 1-car attached garage. Built in 2000, the house has an open concept with a large living area with built-ins. There is a great kitchen, and the refrigerator stays with the home. A covered patio in the nice-sized backyard, along with a privacy fence, make your home so enjoyable. Call Scott Williams for a tour.
This charming farmhouse sits on 1.5 acres in the popular Holiday ISD. Look no further, because here is your home. A 3-bedroom, 1-bath with 2 living areas and a flexible floor plan with a separate utility room and mudroom. French doors open to a new wooden deck. The home also features a carport along with RV and boat parking. You deserve the tranquility and beauty of this handsome country home. Call today. Imagine moving your family into this fine home in Faith Village. Built in 1984 with an open living, dining, and kitchen, this home's clever design includes a spacious master suite and a 2nd bedroom. The garage has been converted into a great vented space for a 3rd bedroom or 2nd living area. Enjoy 1,060 square feet plus a 180 square foot garage, carpet and laminate flooring, and a convenient shop storage building. This handsome home was just remodeled. With vinyl siding and a brick exterior, you'll love the 2 bedrooms, 1 bath, and 1-car garage, plus workshop or storage in the garage. This home has central heat, new carpet and vinyl flooring throughout, exterior doors, water heater, and fresh paint. You'll love the large laundry room and 15 by 20 patio. Sitting on a corner lot with 960 square feet, call Jay McWhorter today.
Are you considering listing your home for sale? Select a professional Hershey Realtors agent who will advertise your home on network television. The Open House Show airs twice a week, Saturday mornings at 10 on KJBO and again on Sunday mornings at 9:30 on KJTL Fox 18. Imagine the exposure. Your home broadcast to all of Texoma. Twice. When you've made the decision to sell, put the full power of the Hershey Realtors team to work for you. Simply call Hershey Realtors at 692-8120 today.
This spacious cottage in Country Club is a real charmer. Hand-scraped hardwood floors and crown molding make this home an elegant must-see. The kitchen will please with KitchenAid stainless appliances, 5-burner gas stove, and gorgeous granite countertops, all in a color palette soothing to the eye. A 2nd living area opens to the kitchen. Outside is a 2-car detached garage with a small shop and an electric wrought iron gate. This brand new 4-bedroom, 2-bath home by Bates Building Company features almost 2,000 square feet of living space with exciting custom details, all ready for you to move right in. High ceilings, deep custom crown, shaker-style cabinetry, quartz counters, stainless appliances, and the list goes on. Oversized baths, handsome tile work, energy-efficient foam-insulated walls, a sprinkler system, and more. Take this rare opportunity to own a 7,700 square foot residence nestled on over 700 acres of beautiful country overlooking the Red River. This palatial home was built in 2003 and features 7 bedrooms, 6.5 bathrooms, 2 large living areas with 3 fireplaces, and a giant commercial grade kitchen. You'll enjoy your own sauna, hot tub, safe room, and a 5-car garage. Come take a tour of this move-in ready 3-bedroom, 2-bath home in a quiet neighborhood. Freshly painted throughout, the kitchen opens right up to the living area for maximum family enjoyment. The kitchen features a breakfast bar, beautiful custom cabinetry, and updated stainless steel appliances. The spacious master bedroom and bath feature a walk-in closet. Imagine the fun this summer in the large backyard with covered patio. Welcome to your happy and cheerful home. Updated throughout, this home is full of personality. The giant kitchen is the center of the home, the perfect gathering place for family and friends. All bedrooms and the bath are enormous. Other bonuses include a covered patio, extra parking space, and a convenient corner location in Sykes Estates. Call Lee for a private tour of this great residence.
Home shopping? Like us on Facebook and see new listings in your news feed. The Open House Show. That's THE Open House Show on Facebook.
Rancho Viejo is an exclusive resort and country club in Rancho Viejo, Texas, north of Brownsville. With exclusive championship golf links and a splendid restaurant and club, one new feature of the club is Total Golf, which is open to the public.
Rancho Viejo is a special place. I mean, when it began in the early 70s, it actually hosted in 1976 the final stage of the PGA Tour school. The qualifying was here. And over the years, the golf course changed a little bit. And one of the things that we've done in the past year or two is bring it back to its original design. We brought back a lot of more water into play. So it's a very unique golf course now. We added bunkers, we added lakes. It's just a little slice of heaven. It's challenging, but yet it's not overly hard. Well, this is fun for everyone. You do not have to be a golfer to enjoy this. We call it Total Golf, but it's actually it's powered by Top Tracer. Now, Top Tracer is what you see on TV. When the guys hit the ball and you see the ball being traced in the air, that's what Top Tracer technology is. We brought that technology here to Rancho Viejo. It has a little bit of everything. You can do everything from have a points game contest to long drive to short game contest. You can play Pebble Beach right here at Rancho Viejo. The way that the Top Tracer works is you can see the cameras at the top, all right? The cameras pick up the ball as it takes off. At about 50 feet, it starts to calculate the spin, the launch angles, all those types of things. It sends that information to the computer, which then reads it and sends it back to the monitor. So we've downloaded the app. And now we're gonna log in. By the way, the app will tell you just about everywhere where there is a Top Tracer range, it'll be on this map. And of course, the best place to do Top Tracer is right here at Rancho Viejo, correct? So we're gonna scan the code here. We're successful in our scan. So now it's gonna pull up all of the different venues. And what you see here, we have 6 different venues that we can choose from. So then we're going to start our game. It goes through its process. So you get an idea there of this was my target, okay? So I was trying to gauge it into that target. It traveled 132 total yards, okay? The carry was 130 yards, so that's pretty good. That means it came down at a very, 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 very nice angle of approach. The landing was almost a 50-degree angle. We hope that we can get a lot more people here to not only enjoy Rancho Viejo, but to introduce them to the game of golf. It's a great way to do it. It's not intimidating at all. As a matter of fact, we had ladies out here the other night hitting, and they were in their heels, and they were having a blast.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of the Open House Show, and we'll see you again next week. Until then, check out our library of virtual open houses online right now at theopenhouseshow.com. Until next time, happy house hunting.
Thanks for watching.